that it is their sacrifice and resolve that gave us our freedom. We have amongst us freedom fighters who fought shoulder to shoulder, side by side with Mahatma Gandhi, Subhash Chandra Bose. I thank them for being present here. Mahatma Ji is 100 years old, but he has come all the way to be amongst us on this historical day when our new Congress President, Rahul Gandhi Ji, will address delegates and workers from across the country.